With reference to the address by Prime Minister Alan Chastney on January 20th, 2021, in which new measures to combat the spread of COVID-19 was announced, the Ministry of Commerce, in an effort to curtail the rapid increase of COVID-19 infections in St. Lucia, has decided to scale down commercial activity effective Friday, January 22nd, 2021, from 6 p.m. until Monday, February 1st, 2021. Supermarkets, mini-marts, bakeries, small shops, gas stations, pharmacies and restaurants are among the businesses that will be allowed to open.
During this period, the services which can be rendered or businesses which are allowed to remain open and engage in activity include the following: supermarkets, mini-marts, small shops, bakeries, doctor's offices, diagnostic and lab services, pharmacies, and other related health support services, farming, fishing, and other agricultural activities, food supply and preparation services, example restaurants, takeout services only, approved COVID-19 hotels, utility companies, gas stations, petroleum services, financial, including banking services, law offices, accounting firms, sanitation, solid waste management services, standalone hardware retail, call centers, broadcasting and media services, manufacturing and export-related services, customs brokerage, courier services, vendors, public transportation, garages, critical public sector projects, and other ongoing private sector construction projects.
A more comprehensive listing of services allowed will be available on the COVID-19 response website, as well as various government online platforms. Where practicable, some departments will facilitate a blended approach or a combined physical and virtual component to limit person-to-person contact. Staff will be allowed to work from home while meetings and conferences will be held virtually. Any business that does not fall under the selected categories should remain closed for the 10-day period. For further clarification, businesses can contact their commercial membership organizations or the Ministry of Commerce via email or call 468-4218. For establishments allowed to open, business operations and commercial activities must cease no later than 9 p.m.
The government of St. Lucia fully appreciates the adverse impact that these measures may have on commercial activity on island and on the livelihoods of our citizenry. We do not take this decision lightly, but rather we move forward in the best interests of the health and safety of all our citizens. The objective of these new measures is to limit the movement of people in order to prevent further transmission of COVID-19.
The ministry is relying on the public for their patience and support. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.